I have new orders for you.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Your mini-map shows you where your objectives are. An arrow will appear on the mini-map if you are far away from your objective.
Thank you.
Hello again. Now that you're settling in, I wanted to speak with you about what our overall goals will be. First and foremost, we are looking for a new planet to call home. Tamer and his crew are handling that search. While the search continues, I am working on any possible alliances that we can make with the Federation and the Klingon Empire. We will need allies if we are to proceed. Your task will be the protection and recovery of other Romulans spread throughout this sector. We are finding more by the day. Some have already joined us, but others do not believe in our cause. It will be up to you and your crew to protect these colonies from the Tal Shiar and to recruit anyone willing to assist us. Do you have any questions? If not, I would suggest you return to your ship. Tamer will have his orders ready for you. I do not know. Our history of deception with both groups definitely does not help. The Tal Shiar, however, will not attack the fleet for now. Sela would see such a direct action as too great a risk. She much prefers to work in the shadows. Let me worry about our potential allies. While you're away, I will be working with diplomats from both sides to come to an agreement we can all live with. Not yet. He and his crew have been assisting Romulan colonies throughout the region, and he has not been able to focus his efforts on the search. With you here, however, Tamer's mission to find a new homeworld can begin. He will be sending scout ships to analyze nearby planets. We'd prefer to find a suitable world in this sector, but we'll expand our search if we need to do so.
Sounds like we've got our orders. If you're ready, I can beam you back to the ship. However, before that, I need to ask a favor. I have a sister. Her name is Rena Kev. She and I were separated a long time ago. I want to try to find her. As we're doing our missions, could you try to ask about Rena? Thanks. Sounds like we've got our orders. If you're ready...
Most missions can be turned in remotely. Hold A to bring up your Captain Commands menu and select Turn In to report to the contact and turn in the mission.
We're counting on you.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
I'm not afraid of the Tal Shiar. We're counting on you.
Click to order your crew to plot a course to your next mission. skills will increase your effectiveness. Every skill costs 1 point of the same type to purchase. You will earn 1 space point every 1 level and 1 ground point every... Every skill costs 1 point of the same type to purchase. You will earn 1 space point. Every skill costs 1 point of the same type to purchase. You will earn 1 space point every 1 level and 1 ground point every 5 levels until you reach level 50. For each skill purchased, you will earn progress in unlock paths.
We've arrived at the Helix, but we're not the only ship here. A Tal Shiar warbird is approaching from the direction of the primary structure. They haven't raised shields yet, but their weapons are online. Wait, they're hailing us. Your orders? Ship on main viewer. It's a Tavaro light warbird, designation IRW Shardar. They could be Tal Shiar.
We are the Tal Shiar.
Warning, ship is under attack.
what I can.
I won't be forced into a bad situation.
Refugees are aboard. There's more trouble. A Tal Shiar battleship, the IRW Koval, has entered the system. They're hailing us, and they're asking for you by name. Remember, they're not here to be friends.
We see all.
Recommend using our cloaking device to get close enough for a sneak attack. Close the channel. He's right. They'll be lucky if the Tal Shiar let them live. We should leave and report back to Temair. Some of the refugees we brought aboard may have starship experience. If we're expecting more trouble, we'll need some help on the bridge.
Tal Shiar is advancing on our allies.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
I have new orders for you.
Every skill costs 1 point of the same type to purchase. You will earn 1 space point every 1 level and 1 ground point every 5 levels until you... Every skill costs 1 point of
reaching
the same type to purchase.
Unlock
you
additional
will earn 1 space point every 1 level and 1 ground point every 5 levels until you reach level 50. For each skill purchased, you will earn progress in unlock paths.
Tal Shiar are approaching Crateris, and they've already engaged a group of Reman vessels in orbit. The Remans are sending out a general distress call. We have to help them.
We're under attack!
The Decimus is too heavily damaged. They can't respond to our hails.
your help.
With all due respect, we've seen this before. The Tal Shiar destroyed our colony on Viranac without warning. If we don't get your people off Kryteris immediately, they'll be defenseless when the invasion force arrives.
Find Sedain. He will help you. Find Sedain. He will help you.
What are those things? They don't look Romulan to me. Why are the Tal Shiar doing this?
Thank you, stranger. Follow me. To know more. There's no reason for the Tal Shiar to attack Kryteris.
So the rumors are true.
It doesn't make any sense. Evacuate. We must inform the Council.
We need to find Slomik. I'm going with you.
Varel, you should stay here. Let these people handle this.
Don't worry. I can handle myself.
gonna need a new plan.
Leave me alone.
I have an idea. Things coming.
I told you it probably wouldn't work.
We should head back.
Look up! We gotta get out of here now!
We don't know. It attacked our colony on Viranac. That's what we're trying to do.
Able to repair the primary transmitter? I'm not going to argue. Understood. Please, take Pharaoh with you.
Father, I should go with you.
You'll be safer on their ship.
There is life. There is hope.
The Decimus has engaged the Tal Shiar and is forming a wedge so we can get the shuttles to the beacon. The shuttles will be relying on us for protection. Without our help, they'll never make it out of here. Zedan's shuttle was one of the ones that made it to the ship. He's hailing us.
We're in position.
I'm making myself useful.
Don't worry, my child.
Thank you.
taken everyone. We must go after them.
Nothing. There was too much interference from the battleship. I wish I had better news, but we have more pressing matters. The Decimus is hailing us, and we need to get out of this system while we still can.
I'm coming with you.
I think we've done everything we can here. We should report what happened to Tamer. We can leave whenever you're ready.
Tosh Yar is advancing on our allies.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
We have to stop the Tosh Yar.
Jolan True, is there something Romulan Temporal Defense can help you with today? I am Sub-Commander Kale of the Romulan Temporal Defense Department. We've established this department in order to preserve the events that formed the Romulan Republic. There are many points in the past that some Romulans want to change. The destruction of Romulus and Remus being just one of them. Of course, changing these events could erase everything we have earned. We would be reduced to being ruthless spies, still ruled by the Tal Shiar. We in Temporal Defense can advise you in any matter dealing with time travel.